the Father Malachi Martin. One of the things that they did fairly recently was they muscled, and I do intend to use that word, they muscled their way onto a mountain in Arizona, Mount Graham, and they built an observatory on Mount Graham in connection with an Arizona university. Yeah. However, the Vatican has the larger part of the control of this observatory, looking at deep space things.
That's right.
Now, why would they have done that, Father?
Because the mentality amongst those who at the higher level, the highest levels of Vatican administration and Vatican geopolitics know that now knowledge of what's going on in space and what's approaching us could be of great import in the next 5 years, 10 years.
Carefully and well chosen words, Father. Thank you. Father Malachi Martin.
say the devil is dead, the devil is dead, the devil is dead. Some say the devil is dead and buried in Killarney. More say he rose again, more say he rose again, more say he rose again and joined the British Army. Feed the pigs and milk the cow and milk the cow and milk the cow. Feed the pigs and milk the cow and early in the morning. Tuck your leg up, Paddy dear, I'm over here. Tuck your leg up, Paddy dear, it's time to stop your yawning. Some say the devil is dead, the devil is dead, the devil is dead. Some say the devil is dead and buried in Killarney. More say he rose again, more say he rose again, more say he rose again and joined the British Army. Katie, she is tall and thin, she's tall and thin and tall and thin. Katie, she is tall and thin and likes a drops of brandy. Drinks it in the bed each night, drinks it in the bed each night, drinks it in the bed each night, it makes her nice and randy. Some say the devil is dead, the devil is dead, the devil is dead. Some say the devil is dead and buried in Killarney. Or say he rose.